guys, Paula here. Welcome to my channel. If you're new here, how welcome. My name is Pauline and I share all things hair, beauty and lifestyle. If you're not subscribed, please do subscribe, do the right thing and join the family. But if you're an OG coming back, thank you so much for your continuous support. I truly love what you're doing. Okay, so I did my nails. It looks so pretty. I must say I'm very much obsessed with it. I love them. I love the color. Yeah. Love them. Overall, I love them. Anyway, so I'm currently just chilling in my room. I just thought that I should open the vlog because other things will be happening tomorrow, the day after tomorrow. I hope you guys understand what I mean. Yeah. It is a weekly vlog. I know for sure I am not partaking in Vlogmas, but the weekly vlogs, I will be calling them Vlogmas vlogs, okay? Just for the hype, just to show that we did vlog during a December, okay? But yeah, I'm just chilling in my room right now. I am kind of feeling like going out, having a solo date, because I've been dating a lot of people. Not that kind of dating, please. I've been going out on lunch dates with like other people. I just feel like I need to recoup and just throw myself back towards myself again. So yeah, this vlog is basically just me focusing on me and yeah, drawing myself back to myself. Because soon it'll be the new year and I want to know what it is that I will be up to. So I'll be focusing on like everything me for the new year. Hopefully that works out very well. But I'm praying you guys. I'm having that frequent silent prayers. And I believe God for a miracle, man. I believe God for a miracle. I believe God for an answer. And I believe that God is in charge of my life. God is in charge of everything that has to do with me. But yeah, guys, I'm obsessed. I can't stop staring. Look at that, darling. Anyway, let me leave you guys for now. Yeah, so I'll come back once there's something happening. But I want to say thank you guys so much for the love and support. Thank you so much for coming back. Hey, this school year, this one loves you so much. I really truly love you guys. And yeah, so I decided to share with you guys like this part of my life. As I said, that this video will be me sharing everything that I will be up to improve my lifestyle. I am currently going on a egg diet, so I'll be needing these to successfully complete the diet. In this next clip, I will be showing you guys like my way in and everything of that sort. If you are interested in watching or seeing my weight loss journey, then you can definitely watch my weight loss videos, because I will be sharing that on the channel. But yeah, this is the reality of the weight that I'm at right now, and it's scaring me because currently I am overweight. Hey, it's scary. Hey guys, so it is Saturday the 26th of November. I just had to like prepare without you guys because I am running late, number one. Number two, I'm having a bit of a broken telephone situation going on. I'm supposed to do somebody's makeup today, but we somehow lost contact. And I'm certain of where I should get off when I go and catch a taxi. And not only that, she didn't give me the time. I just knew that I am supposed to go and do her makeup today. And also, upon all of that, I bought a ticket from a friend of mine, my friend Lorato. I think I did. You guys might know her by name. Yeah, but my friend Lorato sold a ticket to me at some sort of a family day thingy going on at her son's school, daycare. but it's a different location, so I'm supposed to go there as well. City, shh. So I'm supposed to go there as well, and she asked that I bring my son along. So long story short, I'm gonna go and support my friend. The moment the person calls me, because I did ask that they call me, I lost their number, so I had to find other ways of communicating with them. So I did send them a message asking that they should call me the moment that she finds this whole thing. But yeah, I don't want to bore you guys too much. I am looking super bright, even though the weather is looking a bit jealous. I'm just gonna put on my, let me show you guys. This is how I'm looking like. Really cute yellow dress that I'm wearing. Yeah, just my old hair, and then I'm just gonna accessorize with these earrings, cute, from Mr. Price, and then my glasses from Pick and Pay Clothing. I'm also just gonna take my bag, this bag of mine, you guys know it by now. And then I'm gonna hold Sadie's jacket in my hands because it does look like it's gonna rain. And this is us. This is us. I hate this, but I'm gonna act like I didn't see it. But yeah, I love this. And this is how Mama is gonna look like today. Okay? Damn, girl. Damn, girl. Damn, girl. Girl is looking very cute. Darling, you? Hi. Ngazanga. Glow on this assay. Proof of life. Proof of life, you guys. It is over a week later. I know, don't kill me. Don't kill me. But what happened that day was it started raining. You know, every single time I feel like I'm gonna vlog outside, when I'm like 100% sure, the rain shows up. But anyway, I did tell you guys that it looks like the weather is jealous. So yeah. But anyway, I just came in to say hi. But also, I have a few things that I want to show you guys that I got for myself. Remember I said that this vlog is all about... That's better, yeah. Remember I told you guys that this vlog is all about... So, I ordered shoes about a month ago. They arrived today. Not actually they arrived today. They were here the whole time. It's just that I was delaying going to fetch them, and... my aunt was also a little bit busy, but I ordered them from my aunt. I paid for them up front so that they can just come, so that we don't have any issues, so that I can have them during this month. And not only that, I decided today to go and like I labored a few things for myself, and today I went to get them, finally pay the remainder of the money and then get them. The reason why my spirit is so low is because I am on the egg diet, and I do believe that by this time you must have seen the egg diet. It is my first day, child. It's not to say that it was the most difficult thing, but yeah, I can feel it. I can feel it, and I think also it's because I also put in a little bit of physical activity. It wasn't like exercise, it's just a lot of movement, so yeah, and walking as well. So that's why I'm a little bit anyway, this is how I am like when I'm even fasting, a simple fast where I'm praying and fasting out. This is how my voice would sound at the end of the day. So I'm sorry if I sound a little bit down. I'm not down. I can tell you that I'm very happy. I'm not down. Let me show you guys. First thing I got my shoes here, but it's also like Christmas decor. please tell me, why did I budget to only spend 300 to 400 rand on Christmas decorations and end up spending like 1 million? Like, what was the reason for that? Like, hey, we still have other decorations from last year, so I'm also gonna use some of that. Yeah. And then I went to Shoe City. I labored some things, and I know I'm lying. I labored myself a pair of sandals. I got these babies. Oh, look at them, darling. Darling, they are stunning. I love them. I love them. You know, when I saw them, I was like, maybe I'm just over. I'm no man. I was like, no man, maybe. Girl, you're trying too hard. But now that I see that, I love them. They are so stunning. I love them. I love, love, love them. They are stunning. Yeah. It's gonna look like it's a shoe haul, but maybe it is. Maybe it is a shoe haul. And then I also like labored something from Dodo's. Okay, let me show you guys the plastic from Dodo's. Normally I wouldn't buy shoes there, but I saw these ones and I was like, yo, darling, they speak to the essence of who I am. I got these. How stunning are these? Darling, if you know me, anything that sparkles is my friend. Oh, is my friend. Look at that. Stunning, 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 stunning. I love them. I actually really love these. I thought of these when I saw these. I was like, okay, sometimes you want to go out at night but you don't want to wear heels, and these are perfect. These are perfect, darling. So yeah, not only that, remember I said that I ordered shoes from my aunt's boutique, and she brought them for me today because wow, Pauline. Oh, but these ones are the stars of the day. I swear these ones define who I am. If you want to see my style defined, I am drawing a lot to nudes this year. Don't know, might be because I'm a early breed, but I don't really follow trends. But yeah, these are my shoes. Darling, these are my shoes. These are my new babies. Yeah. See, when I tell you that I am a classy girl, these are my shoes. Love them. The balance. It is by New Feeling, so I will be tagging New Feeling definitely on Instagram. But yeah, these are my new shoes, darling. These are my new babies. I love them. They look so beautiful. They look so beautiful. Ah, these are my babies. My babies, my babies. These are my babies. I love them. They are stunning. They are stunning. It is in a size 6. Because yeah, I wear size 6. They fit. And I can already imagine like a few outfit ideas. I'm definitely gonna go like explore these. Anniversary date night, probably. Yes, I think I have my date night, anniversary date night shoes. So that's that, you guys. I just wanted to show you guys these few items that really got me excited. I don't want to lie, they really got me excited. As you could see, if you want to define me, if you have to put me and another word in one sentence, it'll be shoes.
I love shoes. I don't want to lie. I love shoes. And I think it's a bit of... Yeah, there's a story behind my love for shoes. But yeah, I just wanted to share with you guys. All love shoes. No, me and my mom, we are close, but young did you leave and make it my leave. That's what my giving you can kiss. Who say you at my giving you can kiss? You leer can kiss. Howdy, Owens.
Hi.
Yes, girl.
Yes.
Strawberry on my lips.
Ladies, okay, these are the ladies' toilets. Ah, how stunning!
Thanks for always coming back, darling. My heart is literally dancing because of the love I've received from you.
Happy holidays.